Well, well. You found yourself in a predicament once again, haven't you? Has this happened to you? Who said we were allowed to have so many short-range weapons in this game? How do I choose? Worry no longer, cephalopod. We here at Ammonites are here to help. What's that? Are you tired of holding forward? That's actually pretty useful. Because now there's only a single weapon that will fit your fighting needs. The Tri Slosher Nouveau. And no, you don't have to try too hard to be able to win in a fight with this slosher. It splats faster than other sloshers, meaning that you can go in and get out as soon as possible for some very scary splats. If you get the jump on your foes, they won't even know what hit them. After all, just like any other slosher, the Tri Slosher gets splats in just 2 hits. Sure, your opponents might react after getting hit the first time, but where are they gonna run? That slosh covers so much ground that they'll already be swimming in your ink. No fun for them, but lots of fun for you and your team. And don't even get me started on that hitbox. Like, what is that? Look at our employee stand on top of the Gobi Arena basket and just pour sweet, sweet death on everyone that approaches the tower. Splat opponents from above, below, and even just right next to you with a flick of the camera. But how else can you get splats with this Tri Slosher? We've got the Seek and Destroy. We've got the Backliner? I hardly know her. We've got the Bomb Rush Blush Crush. And of course, we have the, oh god, this 1v1 lasted too long and I'm gonna die. Oh yeah, I have Inkstorm. Seriously, do you know how often I just forget the Inkstorm is there until it splats everyone? It's great. Oh, but Vic, you may ask, why do I wanna play the rain one over the ink armor one? I thought you'd never ask. The Tri Slosher Nouveau's Inkstorm gives you the ability to control where your opponents move, meaning that you can position even more to take them out. Why not throw a beautiful, lethal splat bomb their way, throw your Inkstorm for an immediate tank refill, and then throw a second bomb? What? You thought only the Splattershot Jr. could have double bomb? Think again. And no. It doesn't paint as fast as the junior, but shush, look at those angles. Remember, your Tri Slosher has 3 swaths of ink flying out at the same time. As long as you're, you know, facing the right way, you've got a great chance of coming out on top. Use your Inkstorm in combination with your bomb to get away with whatever this mess is. Opponents won't stand a chance trying to get through a corridor when you've got an Inkstorm flying over their heads. If you're green with envy just from watching this footage, it sounds like you could be the next one to benefit from purchasing the one and only Tri Slosher Nouveau. We'll even round down the price to 11,000 coins to sweeten that deal. And if you must insist, and you are insisting very much, I can hear you, totally, we'll even throw in a regular Tri Slosher for 50% off if you give us the coupon code YOUTRIED50 at checkout. Come on down to Ammonites, because we can't contain all these deals forever. Like a bucket that gets washed away by the ocean tides. Once these deals are gone, you'll be wishing you put your money where your weapon is and got yourself a Tri Slosher Nouveau.